Good morning to everyone. Welcome to our online teaching classes. Today we are going to learn about English grammar for class 6 and 7 standard. So today's teaching point is parts of speech. So dear boys and girls, do you know parts of speech? The definition of parts of speech is a name given to a word based on its job in a sentence is called as a parts of speech. So there are 8 parts of speech in English language. First is the noun, second pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, interjection and conjunction. These are the 8 parts of speech in English grammar. This is the most important in grammar section. Out of these 8 parts of speech, today we are going to learn about 3 parts of speech. I'll explain you one by one. So first is there noun. The definition of noun is a name of a person, place, things, animals, birds, idea. It's called as a noun. किसी व्यक्ति को, स्थल को, कोई चीज को, animals, birds, idea, ये सब चीजों को जो specific नाम दिया हुआ रहता है, उस नाम को noun कहा जाता है. The definition of noun is a name of a person, place, thing, animal, birds, idea. It's called as a noun. For example, Amit, Ajay, pen, ball, dog, peacock, etc. So this is the most important over there. जैसे आपके नाम होते हैं, आपके family members के नाम होते हैं, आपके family members में आपके मम्मी, आपके पापा, भाई, बहन. So everyone's we are giving the specific name. So this name is called as a name of a person. एक व्यक्ति का नाम. कोई स्थल, आप आसुदा रखते हो, भातली, कड़गांव, शेरगांव, जलगांव, अलग-अलग areas के नाम जो हम नाम देते हैं, उस नाम को noun में include किया जाता है. Once again I'll repeat, the definition of noun is the name of a person, place, thing, animal. It's called as a noun. Now second is there pronoun. What is pronoun? Pronoun is most important over there. अभी कैसे? For example, pronoun नाम की जगह पे जो word use होता है उसे pronoun कहते हैं. A word which we are using the replacement word of a noun, it's called as a pronoun. For example, कैसे? The word which we are using the replacement word of a noun, it's called as a pronoun. यानी नाम के जगह पर जो word use होता है उसे pronoun कहा जाता है. For example, he, she, they. जैसे अजय, अजय is a boy. He is a good boy. He is a very good in cricket. He is studying in class 7. So अजय की जगह पे जब मैंने he word use किया, that he word is called as a pronoun. यानी नाम की जगह पे हम जो word use करते हैं उसे pronoun कहा जाता है. Thirdly is there verb. So verb in every sentence verb is most important. They are showing the action. That action word is called as a verb. Sentence में जो word है, जो action show कर रहा है, उस action word को verb कहा जाता है. For example, writing, playing, sleeping, jumping, clapping, crying. So these are the action words. They are showing the action in the sentence. That action word called as a verb. Okay. So dear boys and girls, today we learn about 3 points today. First noun, second is pronoun, third one is their verb. If you have any problem regarding with these points, you can call me after this teaching. Okay. So today's grade is over. You have